Hey, what is up guys, this is PK Tech, and in this video we'll be taking a look at all new iOS 8.2. Yes, this is the second 2 update for after the iOS 8 has been launched. Apple seeded the first beta version for iOS 8.2 on 18th of November 2014. So guys, there are not much like updates again in iOS 8.2 as this is the first developer preview or the first beta. I have all the links there and there down right in the description. You can just click on that link and you'll be taken to a website from where you can download the beta version for iOS 8.2. So guys, let's not waste any further time and get right into this.
Okay, so guys, there is a link in the description. Once you click on the link in the description, you'll be taken to this website, pktech.co.in. So guys, this is my website. I'll also wait for the comments. If you have any comments or any recommendations for this website, I will do accept these. So what you need to do is just tap over the updates tab right over here, and you need to scroll down until the last beta. So guys, click here for iOS 8.2 beta download links. So I'll just tap right over here. You'll be taken to the next page, and you need to select which device you own: iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. I have in my case this time. I have an iPad, so I'll just tap for iPads, and you need to search for which model iPad you own. So I have iPad 2 Wi-Fi plus 3G GSM, so I'll just click right over there to download the IPSW file. Guys, what you need to do, if once you have downloaded the IPSW file, you need to update the latest version of iTunes and also connect your device via a USB data cable so it can be read. So what you need to do is, after once you have connected your iPad, I just told you that I have a freshly restored iPad, and your iTunes is saying me that welcome to your new iPad. I'll go ahead with set up a new iPad because we have to go ahead and restore because we need further update to iOS 8.2. Just tap get started, and now I have access to all the features right over here, everything. So guys, what you need to do is just make sure you have the IPSW file. What you need to, if you're running a Windows PC or any computer, just tap and hold Shift. Or if you are having a Mac like me, just hold Option key. Okay, so guys, what you need to do is just hold the Option key and tap on Restore iPad. Once you click right over there, you will have an option, pop-up option, for which will allow you to select the location or like you need to locate the IPSW file. So I have in the download section iOS 8.2 beta, and I have the IPSW right over here. I'll just tap open, and it will now prompt to update like iTunes will erase and restore your iPad to iOS 8.2 and will verify the restore with Apple. So guys, just tap restore. Now it will take a bit of time, so you need to have patience for the same.
Okay, so guys, you can see that my iPad has boot up, and you can see also that there is the display. It says slide to unlock, so I'll just slide. And we have the English language right over here. Now we have this country to select, which keyboards you need to like to write. So I'll not change anything. Now you have the option to connect to a wireless network. So I'll just connect to my Wi-Fi network. Okay, so guys, once you connect to your Wi-Fi network, it says that it may take a few minutes to activate your iPad. So as you can see, I did not get any activation error. I'll just enable location services, set up a new iPad. Now you can sign in with your Apple ID right over here. I'll just enter my Apple ID. Okay, so guys, now you have the terms and condition right over there. I'll just agree the terms and condition and agree it again. So again, it says it will take a bit of time to set up the Apple ID right over there. There's some process right going on. The activation speed, all these process speed also depends upon to your Wi-Fi network. So if you have a pretty good speed of Wi-Fi, it'll take like around 2 to 3 minutes, or it can take a bit more if you have a bit slow Wi-Fi network. So guys, now it asks me to iCloud, like I want to use iCloud. I want to turn on Find My iPad, and it's for iMessage and FaceTime, and now it's updating iCloud settings. So now it's asking me, I want to create a password for my iPad. I don't want to create a password, and I'll just tap continue. I don't want to send diagnostic info to Apple and just get started. So guys, we have successfully updated to iOS 8.2. To verify that, I'll just go into settings. Under setting, we have general and about. So here you can see our version iOS 8.2. For a clear reference. So again, you can confirm that I have successfully updated to iOS 8.2.
Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This was a quick video on how to update from iOS 8.1 or iOS 8 or iOS 8.1.1 to iOS 8.2 beta 1. So guys, again, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give a thumbs up to this video, subscribe to PK Tech, and you'll be really amazing and happy with all the new video updates. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Thank you.